Hello everyone, welcome to Aquatic Farming in the Philippines. We're setting up for the harvest. Last few little things with the net. It was daylight about 30 minutes ago, so I don't know what time it is, maybe 5:45 right now, 6, somewhere around in there. The buyer wants this completed by 8 a.m. Don't know if we're going to make it quite by then, but we'll be somewhere close around in there. And we'll probably be done by live stream time, so I'm not going to live stream this. What can I do, Tatay? Nothing? Ready to move. People were asking in the comments what we expected to get kilo-wise in this harvest. And my best answer to that is I don't know. Anywhere between 150 and 500. I guess we'll figure out this morning how many fish we actually did lose out of that pond. You know, I haven't even been down here since I dug out these channels to see how this is draining. And it seems to be doing fairly well. All this moisture you see in the front here is this pond leaking a bit. This is a very narrow dam. It's probably only 4 or 5 feet, if that, at the bottom. And so it gets a little bit of seepage. We're going to endeavor to make this one much wider so that there's no leakage. And yeah, we're still waiting. Still waiting on the front end loader. Don't know. It didn't rain yesterday. First time in like 3 weeks. So maybe we're in a little dry spell here and we'll be able to get this pond completed. Alright, well, we're running a little bit late here, but I think Tata's finished with the net. So, the buyer's buyer, is, as I understand it, is coming here. It's about 7:30-ish, and we were supposed to have this completed by 8, but the net wasn't ready to go, so I guess we'll figure it out when the buyer's buyer comes here. All right, well, the guys are getting the net in there.
Ya
All right, we're stretching it along here. Tiger and bear are ready. All right, Tatay, I think that's enough for the back.
Yeah.
Let's just take the front where Nerio is and take it all the way out.
Yeah.
Up on the bank. Okay, if we crowd them too much, they're just going to start jumping over the net like they're doing right now. Just stop with the where the floaters are and take that end where the Nerio is and take it all the way out. All the way. And then everybody come back, cause, and then just fold the net. Come back, everyone else come back to the floats and lift that side up. It's always an inefficient pain to do it this way.
Ay, una lang yan yung diri. Ah,
dapat kayo.
Lapok naman ang guro na yung bibira.
That's not that many fish. Alright, well this is the first haul and that first net was not many at all. It's just an incredibly inefficient way to harvest fish. So what's the minimum size that you want?
Four or five.
So this one, yes or no? Yes?
Second class.
Yeah. We don't mess with second class. They can get in that pond to get bigger. This one's okay?
Okay.
Yeah, the second class, just throw in that pond, because I'm not interested in selling the second class. They can grow up. Alright, well the guys went from this end to the other end. The pond narrows at that end, and so it's easier to gather the net up. And I think they've got quite a few more fish this time than they did the first time. One more cast. We got 161 kilos. A good many of the fish are still in there, a lot of small ones. And anything that wasn't first class, anything that was not absolutely up to size. We threw over here, we probably put, I don't know, 50 or 60 kilos of almost big enough fish in this pond. And there's, when we drain this pond, there's enough fish in this one probably to stock two more ponds. There's a lot of little fish in there, a lot of them, because I could see what was escaping out of the net. So they've been breeding in there already, and those that they've been breeding are already large fingerling size. So there's easily enough in here to stock two more ponds. So when we drain this, we're going to capture them in a net and put them in pond four. So we're done. I'm going to go start my live stream, clean up a little bit, and we'll see you guys then. Thank you, everyone. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.